A far North Dallas restaurant owner is under fire after a video surfaced showing a racially charged incident. Have a look.
You shouldn't work for him. You heard him. And you're darky too. And that's what he said. I'm a darky.
It's a good one.
See, that's a good darky.
The woman who posted this video says this all happened at Carmine's Pizzeria on Campbell Road a little over a week ago. Since then, several people have left one-star reviews on Yelp. We do have a crew digging into what happened before that camera started rolling. We've also reached out to police and are waiting to hear back from them, as well as the woman and the restaurant's manager.